Ready? One. You will do this four times with the left, four with the right.
Hey guys, this is take five. Josh getting out this aggressive female. Check her out. She's already ready to meet him.
This should be a double.
She's
striking at everything that moves.
Dude, you are crazy. He's on you. Whoa.
Hey, what's up? It's the Bugs, and I'm here to try again. It's Bugs Volunteer. So, we have an angry mother here that just had a litter, and I'm 0 for 1. You guys saw Josh do that last time. So, I'm going to try again, like I said, and here goes.
Love the necklace, Bugs.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it. Because some of you have seen me comes before, and I don't want to go out like a wuss.
Comes from our friends in Japan.
Shades.
Please, you won't have to cut this. Watch this. There you go, V.
Bugs, you got a baby.
It's done. Now what do you say? And I got a baby. Now, V, what do you say?
Let's
give the Bugs some props. What do you think? That's a mother.
Are you talking
about
Bugs?
Baby. A baby just from his new litter. Bugs, oh, he's 1 for 2. Great. He's putting him away. Her away.
I did it.
There you go.
I did it. This is Bugs the Volunteer.
That was close.
At Jeremy Stone Reptiles, and that was awesome. And we're going to celebrate this letter in a little bit.
All right, Josh, take 6. Female number 6. Let's see it, Josh.
All right.
She's hissing. I think this one might be a little... Oh, that one's easy. Nice and calm. You always you're dang. Is this gonna be the one that gets you? Yeah. Moves. You're acting like Bugs, Josh. Come on. You're toast, dude. You are cashed. No way. Don't get me bit. Now don't get me bit. I'm running away. That was awesome. Dang. Took his time. Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed these clips. We're gonna make a lot more of Josh getting out females. I know it's kind of exciting, but please be sure to check out the Boa Constrictor contact form on boaconstrictor.com. We'll answer any questions and get back to you. Please also check out some cool animals that we're going to have for sale in 2010. So keep watching the videos, and I hope you enjoy them.